Tonight, a former Precinct 4 deputy constable is charged with a crime. Harris County investigators say Deputy Jimmy Drummond was caught on dash cam video brutalizing a family, the former deputy. He had followed the son home, claiming that he was speeding. Then as other family members approached, they were beaten. The son's ribs were broken, his father's face was bruised, and his mother was dragged. Drummond was charged with official oppression. He's due in court on Friday.